According to Michael Lofton, it's okay for someone to privately study history and come to submit to the Roman Magisterium, but it's not okay for someone to privately study history and come to submit to the scriptures and a canon thereof. Rules for thee, but not for me.